How does one Fafafine work her way up to becoming the highest ranking trans woman appointed to public office in American Samoa?